To open the bottle, simply remove the cap, lift the label, replace the cap. Make sure you shake well before each use. I like to always cover my nozzle with a tissue to prevent spills. Twist the nozzle. Now it's ready. Put a piece of clear tape over the label to prevent the letters from smudging.